The next monster of the new Scooby-Doo movies is a skeleton stage driver. It's the last monster that appears in the episode, The Spooky Fog of Doonberry. I hope you like these videos I've made. Anyway, subscribe for more.